What's going on, guys? So I'm not a YouTube vlogger, but I wanted to post a video of this Rawlings baseball bag for catchers. It's a Rawlings 1801 wheeled catcher's backpack. So I have 11, my son's 11U. My son is an 11U catcher here in Philadelphia. And he plays for an academy program called ZBA. He hit a little growth spurt, so he needed new catcher's gear. So originally he was using a DeMarini. I can't think what DeMarini bag it is, but pretty much his new gear. He had to go to intermediate. He's a little bigger than your typical 11-year-olds, but went up to intermediate, as you can see. And I wanted to post this video about this bag because, you know, we looked into buying a few different bags and we kept, you know, this one kept popping up online, but there wasn't really much on there as far as customers' reviews, customer pictures, and, you know, there was some feedback. But, you know, I think the pictures and the reviews or videos does it more justice for anybody looking to, you know, purchase this bag in the future. Now, when I got home, it was already put together because, you know, I guess 11-year-old's excitement. But so as you can see, the shin guards, they clip on to the side and they have almost like a, if you notice right here, they stretch. So at first I thought, man, it's not going to fit, but they definitely fit. You know, they just clip on. Ava, can you clip that back on for us, please? They clip on. Come on, my awesome 9-year-old, here, my love. So you want to stretch it? Yeah, see that? See, if a 9-year-old is able to, you know, stretch that and clip that together, you got it? See, it shouldn't be no problem. So we'll go over the pockets. So, 4 bats. You can fit 4 bats. The only thing I was a little, slide back. The only thing I was a little, not confused, but I didn't know about, I didn't know that, it's kind of stupid, but I didn't know that these bats were going to stick out, which, who cares, because you got shin guards sticking out, right? But you can fit 4 bats in there, and he swings a 31-inch bat. This is one of his 29 Cat 8s from a couple, from 2 years ago that he's been, you know, we just had around. I wanted to see how easy they will fit in there. But we got 4 bats in there and they fit fine. Also, so we'll go over the pockets. So this first pocket, and I'm doing this all with one hand, so don't mind me. But this first pocket, you could fit your catcher's glove. Catcher's mitt fits in there easily. And this comes off. This comes off, so you can get this embroidered, you know, with your kid's name or team, you know, logo, number, whatever you want. But it does come off, and I just noticed that. But as you can see, you could fit your catcher's glove in there fine. I did that with one hand. He's got sunglasses, so we kind of, it is like, you do maximize your space kind of fast. So we just decided to put his, here, can you sit here? I'm gonna ask my helper to help me out, but she's a little too busy rolls game. Now this next one, you can put your batting gloves. You can fit your cell phone in here. He's got his cup there. I mean, you can probably fit a couple batting gloves in there, to be honest. So I'll lay it down on the side so I can show you the main compartment. So the main compartment, I want to show you what we got in here. We got his, you know, you got to be smart on how you stuff stuff in here. So we got his helmet, right? He's got his Evil Shield helmet with his face guard, glove inside. He's got a first base mitt in there, right? He got his hockey style mask. Now, remember, this is intermediate, so this is a little bigger than the U size. And he got his chest protector in there. So we were able to just lay it flat in there without a problem. Online, I know there's people that they fold it up or whatever. You know what? I'm actually going to do this to keep it from getting too dirty. We've got the white gear. But as you can see, Not a problem. You know, I guess you will slide your catcher's helmet on this way. All right, just push that in. Put your helmet in there. Like again, you want to put the glove inside a helmet. I mean, you could probably fit 3 gloves in here easily without an issue. He's got his first base mitt in there. Like I said, you could fit something else in here. You know what? He's got one of those hitting jackets. We pretty much went with all Rawlings accessories this year. But this is actually pretty dope. You can get a hitting jack. They're a lot more expensive. But this works. This works just as good. So, for all you dads that's wondering about these Rawlings hitting jackets, this works. And he's got a Cat 9. He's got a DeMarini CF. And he also has a Marucci Andrew McCutcheon wood bat, maple bat. And this fits and slide on there fine. On this next one, this bottom one, this is upper. You can slide your cleats in this one. The cleats could fit in here. You know what I mean? It's not gonna be something where, oh, come on, your kid's done his game and you're gonna say, come on, you got 5 minutes, we gotta get out of here, we gotta get on the road. Let them take his time, or let them take their time. Because it is a smaller bag than your typical catcher bags. Like I said, I think it's pretty dope because it's small. Doesn't wanna kinda make you wanna carry a million things. That's the way that was my whole thinking. And this kid wants to carry 4 catcher's gloves, wanna carry this, that, and a third. I'm like, come on, dude. Killing me. But these have actually turned them around. They actually fit in there fine. But I mean, just to show you, man, the bag sits up fine. Perfect. Now we look into the Bullneck Commander, and that thing is a tank. You could probably fit your whole living room set in there. But you know, I wanted something to be a little bit smaller for him, as you know, I know the older kids at his the organization he plays for, a lot of them want to use the smaller bags, like, you know, the Easton backpacks for catchers, which is pretty cool. But I'm a Rawlings guy. I've always loved Rawlings since I was a kid. I mean, I got the old school, you know what I mean? And also, like I said, this is a backpack. So what you do is you bring them out. Doing it with one hand, so apologize. It looks hard because it's actually not. It's actually pretty easy. So, show you. So, there's a backpack, and you can strap it across. The other one straps onto there. Keep in mind, I just want to tell you guys, my kid's 11 years old. He's a little bigger. You know, he's, I guess, average height for an 11-year-old, but this is a lot of weight for him. You figure he's got 4 bats, catcher's gear, he's got 3 gloves, his cleats. I mean, his baseball cup, that all adds weight. He's got his hitting jacket, but it's too heavy for him to carry as a backpack. I will say that. But I'm not one of those dads that carries his gear, puts his gear away. So either he'll carry as a backpack or he'll wheel it. And one thing I can say, this thing wheels great. I like it because it telescopes, you know, and it's telescope and handle. So that's a plus for me and for him. It doesn't lock though. See, there's movement. It will move, but it's cool.
Then we're gonna slide the box down the stairs, okay?
This is pretty, you know, it works.
Okay.
That's actually his DeMarini bag there. That's a good bag too, man, but the zippers suck, man. Zippers blow on that. But I mean, but no knock on DeMarini. They made great baseball equipment, especially their CF bats. I mean, we're Marucci guys. I mean, I don't think there's nothing better in the market than them. I mean, for your money, for a solid alloy bat, that's where it's at. But to be honest, this is actually a really nice bag. I got this one from baseballsavings.com. That's where we got his gear, his Velo 2.0 gear. They give out great deals, man. I tell you, I've always bought stuff from them. But I got a good deal on the bag and on the catcher's gear. They had a Rawlings. They have a Rawlings like 25% off, 20% off, like once every couple months. So once they have it, you got to jump on it. I mean, everything on the site is 20 to 25% off. I mean, even the players prefer the heart of the hides, anything Rawlings, you name it. As long as they got a Rawlings stamp on there, they're giving out deals. But great company to buy from, baseballsavings.com. So, like I said, I'm no vlogger, but I wanted to do this for all the dads out there and all the baseball players out there that are curious or they're debating whether to buy this bag. And, you know, you can't find a review online. Well, here you go. Another thing, too, if you're looking for good catcher's gear, the Rawlings Velo 2.0 it's dope. I mean, you're going to stick out from your competition, but you got to make sure if you look good, you got to play good. Hopefully my kid's hearing me. But, all right. I hope everyone finds this video helpful. And, happy 2021. And for all you ball players, good luck on your seasons. And, work hard, man, and dream big. You know, conquer your dreams. Have a good one.